Miss World 2000 Priyanka Chopra of India topped the list of most popular beauty queens on Instagram. Chopra, wife of pop star Nick Jonas of the Jonas Brothers, has 68.2 million followers on IG. Miss Universe 2015 Pia Wurtzbach came in at number 2 with 12.7 million followers. In third place is Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray with 12.4 million followers. The data was revealed by Moneyco.uk, a price comparison website based in the United Kingdom. Launched in 2008, the firm compares financial products, including credit cards, bank savings, and mortgages. Also, the Philippines has been named as one of the top 5 most beautiful birthplaces in the world based on the number of international pageant winners. Mortgage experts also revealed the Philippines as the only Asian country in the top 5, after they delved into data to find out where the most beautiful people in the world are born. The results were based on the study of cities and countries that have produced the most winners of beauty pageants. The USA topped the list with 61 pageant winners. Venezuela is second with 35 winners, Brazil, 26, the United Kingdom, 25, and the Philippines, 23. It is perhaps no surprise that the USA tops the list as the home of Hollywood and beauty pageants. However, Venezuela takes second, with 35, followed by Brazil, 26, the UK, 25, and the Philippines, 23, the study said. Looking at over 500 pageant winners, Moneyco.uk compared their birthplaces to find out if some countries appeared on our list more than others. These famous names included winners of Miss World, Miss Universe, Mr. Gay World, and many other pageants. Moneyco.uk also looked at the individual cities that have produced the highest quota of winners, and while the USA may have taken the crown when it comes to nations, the most beautiful city in the world wasn't found stateside. Number 1 is Caracas, Venezuela, the birthplace of 10 pageant winners. At number 2 is Bangkok, Thailand, 7 pageant winners, Sydney, Australia, and Turku, Finland, 6 winners each, and Maracaibo, Venezuela, Manila, Philippines, and San Juan, Puerto Rico, 5 winners each. The Philippines is ranked number 4 as the most common birthplace of LGBTQ pageant winners. Heading the list is the USA, followed by Thailand, Brazil, the Philippines, and Spain. All the figures in the study were based on October 1, 2021 count.
You just watched a video production by Mr. Pageants. If you like this video and have any suggestions, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video.